Hansen, Dalglish, there's Mulvey, and now Johnston, and he fires it across, McMahon! He's got his second!
Paisley, oh, lovely footwork by Paisley, and inside Stanislaus to pick out Houghton, maybe now, a little chip for McMahon!
That was an excellent ball, played to Wheeler. Beglin, Dalglish, Ted Bengus with his back to the goal, McMahon! 3-0, and Steve McMahon has surely now put this game beyond his old club, Everton.
McMahon.
McMahon! Oh, I say, that's got to be one of the best goals of the season, even by Liverpool standards. Barnes. Took on Caesar, still Barnes, brilliant, Houghton couldn't convert, McMahon, three in the way, Tony Adams had a lot of foot to it. Well, McMahon won that back wonderfully well, Beardsley, oh, a goal for him!
McMahon though is away here, rush inside him, McMahon, Chip Suckling, brilliantly!
Rush again. McMahon driving it!
And in a good position is McMahon. This could be number three. And it's...
Rush again. It's McMahon who can shoot. Oh! Steve McMahon!
And headed by McCarthy. Here's Mulvey. Rushes in there. Oh, and it fell to McMahon! McMahon has scored!
McMahon onside, played on by Redmond in fact, surely Liverpool will get another one this time, they have!
By Beardsley, picked up by McMahon, long range shot! McMahon, 1-1!
Arthur caught slightly in two minds and it's Barnes again. Good save with the follow-up and it's in by McMahon.
Staunton to Venison, right across the goal, McMahon! Oh, it's there! It's 2-2! Steve McMahon!
McMahon with a glorious header!
McMahon, Liverpool are finding a lot of room in midfield and that's a marvellous run from John Walk, found by McMahon. Rush is there, Rush has scored, and that could well mean the Screen Sports Super Cup for Liverpool.
This is Nicol looking for McMahon, good through ball, he got away from Ratcliffe. Oh, and John Aldridge in a great position, and Liverpool have scored! In their first attack,